but why is it blurry? There it is. Hey y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Juju. We're back and again with another video. I got me. I'm really, really pale because of the lighting. Maybe I can fix it. Maybe not. I don't know. Y'all are gonna have to just get over it. Actually, I'll put y'all right. I'm at a seafood spot. And I just ordered a house margarita with sugar on the rim. And I'm going to order steamed oysters with Cajun and garlic butter. 12 of them. We all know I love them. Yeah. Can I order some steamed oysters to start? 12.
12?
And then can you do the original Cajun and garlic butter?
Yeah.
Okay.
Original Cajun and garlic butter?
Yes, please. Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you. Cheers. Mix up this. You said cheers. Cheers. That is so good. Oh my god, that is so good. Thank you. I order my food now, please. I'm gonna do the supreme catch.
All right.
Can I do two of the snow crab legs?
Two orders of that?
2 pound, yeah, okay. From the quick two. And then I'll do crawfish and then shrimp with the head off.
Crawfish and shrimp head off.
Yeah, and then I'll do the same type of sauce, the Cajun, and then the garlic butter.
Okay.
No heat. My, what is that?
Mild?
Yeah, yeah. Thank you so much. Should I put this? Thank you. Oh, I need some lemon, please. Thank you. And I need a bib and I need gloves. What the fuck? It's raw. It's fresh garlic. They're kind of cold. Thank you. And can I have the gloves and the bib?
Okay, I got you.
He bought me 2 lemons. What's this, sir? It's not warm, but... it's fresh garlic. It's really good. Not better than juicy crab.
Thank you.
Juicy crab is definitely better, but it's good. Oh my god. I like them steamed. Oh yeah. They're steamed. They don't taste bad when they're steamed. I can't eat them raw. They're so good. Look at this one. Cash is awake. Thank you. Yes, thank you so much. Oh, that looks beautiful. Can I have some more lemon? Please, thank you. Oh, fuck. Bro, what? Okay, what? I gotta take a thumbnail. Stop, I gotta take a picture of this. Hold on, y'all, I gotta take a picture. I was watching Kara and Nate. If you guys know who they are, I'll put their YouTube channel in the description down below. What? I'll put their description down below if you don't know who they are. And I was watching old videos of them. And they were at like a crawfish place. And ever since I watched that yesterday, I've been craving crawfish. So a bitch got crawfish. I'm gonna suck the head this time. I never sucked the head before. We about to bust it down, child. I got 2 pounds of snow crab legs, a pound of crawfish, a pound of shrimp, and potatoes and corn. And this is the type of shit that I love. This type of stuff makes my heart really happy. Okay, I'm gonna bring this here. Bowls. Ooh, child. Ooh, look at that fresh piece of grass. We about to go crazy. And these are such fresh crab. First of all, lift the seasoning off. Y'all know I bust down crab legs. Hell yeah, I'm gonna take the rest home. So long, I cannot answer your call. child. One thing about me is I'm a motherfucking eat. You know the mother guys they've been talking about. I do what I do. Oh my god, look at all that juice. Oh my god. The shrimp. Ooh, kind of spicy. I thought there was no spice. Wow, this is fresh. Hell yeah, Mom, I'm bringing some of this home for you. Oh my god, I'm so happy right now. Let me tell y'all something, right? Cashy. Ooh. Hey, Ian. I am munching right now. Look at that. Huh. You can't have this yet, son. Hi. You hear Cash? Cash, she's laughing at me. Look at that.
You okay?
I'm good, thank you. Oh, I'm good. My son is next to me. I'm good. I'm living life on the edge. I'm living my... Oh, I'm living my life, child. And I know in other countries, what's wrong, Bubba? In other countries, they will look at a girl eating like this and be like, that is horrible. In America, we buzz down. Marvel's Spider-Man remastered is now on PC. The worlds of Peter Parker and Spider-Man collide in an original action pack story. If this place was in Atlanta, it would do so well. This is really fresh seafood. It feels like they just caught it. How to have a buttery day is outrageous. Hi, Papa. Let me tell you something. This is so good. You know, at one point in my life, I didn't know that there was meat in the knuckle. Did y'all know that? That's crazy, right? I was throwing this away at one point. That's crazy. I know. It's crazy. What's wrong, Papa? It's good? I know. My baby's laughing at me. The content you love to see, girl. Yeah, I didn't know that there was meat in the knuckle at one point in my life. try it on my outfit. Oh girl, I'ma eat the leg for you, all right. I know, Cash. Mommy can't wait till you can eat this with me. Yeah. What else? Hungry again? Yeah, hungry.
Something that I ain't with that. I'd rather be a B-I-T-C-H.